Okay, we're going to jump right in here. Candace Wade wants to know, was this a genre where low camera angles were more prevalent? And if yes, what can you tell us about that? Love Noir Alley, by the way. Well, Candace, this is a genre, if it is a genre, where everything was low, not just the camera angles, low morals, low characters, low company. Everything is lower in noir. Thank you for asking. Jay Drury wants to know, why are classics like DOA, Detour, The Hitchhiker, etc., only available in poor quality DVDs? Now this, Jay, is a crucial question. The reason for that is because all of the films that you mention on your question here, and many more, were independently made movies back in the day. They did not have the protection of a major studio storing them properly in vaults and things. So a lot of these movies fell into the public domain. I believe all the movies that you just mentioned were in the public domain. And the care of these films often suffers in that case. Honestly, this is why I ended up creating the Film Noir Foundation for this very purpose. Most of the movies that we have rescued and restored were independent features like The Prowler, Cry Danger, Try and Get Me, Woman on the Run, Too Late for Tears. All of these, like DOA, Detour, and The Hitchhiker, fell into the public domain, and they need somebody else to come along and rescue them because they're not owned by the big studios. That's the answer to your question.